French company Naval Group presents its full range of submarines at Euronaval Online, the digital edition of Euronaval 2020 International Naval Defence and Maritime Exhibition. Naval Group has an effective offer in terms of conventional and nuclear-powered submarines, including the Scorpène family and Barracuda or Suffren-class. Naval Group is the overall prime contractor of the ship's architecture, and Technicatome is the prime contractor for the nuclear reactor. The French Defence Procurement Agency, the DGA, is in charge of the overall programme with the Atomic Energy and Alternative Energies Commission for the nuclear reactor. Naval Group is one of the most experienced submarine designers and builders in the world, having built more than 100 submarines for 9 navies. The company has developed both conventional and nuclear submarines, ranging from 2,000 tonnes up to 14,000 tonnes. Let's have a glance first at the submarines of the Scorpène class. It's a class of diesel-electric attack submarines jointly developed by Naval Group and the Spanish company Navantia. This class of submarines encompasses 4 subtypes, including the CM2000 conventional diesel-electric version, the AM2000 air independent propulsion derivative, the downsized CA2000 coastal submarine, and the enlarged SBR for the Brazilian Navy without air independent propulsion. The Scorpene class submarines are in service with Chile, Malaysia, India and Brazil. Over 14 Scorpene submarines were sold by Naval Group internationally. The Scorpene hull design traces its lineage to the proposed diesel-electric version of the nuclear-powered Amethyst class attack submarines. But this design has been downsized to eliminate the size penalties that are automatically associated with nuclear power. The hull form itself is a derivative of the hydrodynamically efficient albacore design. The Scorpene class submarine has 2 diesel generation sets providing 1,250 kilowatt of power. The Scorpene submarine can carry 18 torpedoes and missiles or 30 mines. It is equipped with 6 bow-located 21-inch torpedo tubes that can launch anti-ship and anti-submarine torpedoes, as well as anti-surface missiles. The handling and loading of weapons are automated. Let's focus on the Barracuda or Suffren class now. For the French Navy, Naval Group designs and builds this class of submarines. The first in class, the SSN Suffren, achieved integration of all its equipment in 2017, after which testing began, with sea trials commencing in 2019. The second submarine, the Duguay-Trouin, follows the Suffren into assembly. By 2029, 6 Barracudas are set to replace the 6 Ruby's Amethyst-class boats currently in service. The Suffren is one of the stealthiest submarines over the world. For the first time, thanks to this class, the French Navy is getting a deep strike capability with MBDA's Naval Cruise Missile, the MDCN. The latest generation of SSN also allows the discrete deployment of special forces underwater, in particular thanks to its diver's hatch and the optional carrying of a dry deck shelter, allowing for the deployment of underwater vehicles. The Suffren Barracuda class submarine has a surface displacement of 4,700 tons, with a length of 99 meters and a diameter of 8.8 meters. The submarine is propelled by a new hybrid design providing electric propulsion, including 2 turbo reductors group with a 10 megawatt equivalent to 13,000 horsepower, propulsion alternator feeding electric engines, and nuclear reactor K-15 developing 150 megawatt equivalent to 200,000 horsepower. The sub can reach a maximum speed of 14 knots, 26 km per hour. When submerged, and 25 knots, 46 km per hour, in underwater conditions. It's operated by a crew of 65 people and it can accommodate a group of commandos. The Suffren Barracuda class submarine is armed with 4 533mm torpedo tubes and carries 18 torpedoes and missiles in a mixed load. The submarine can fire naval ship cruise missiles developed by MBDA, F-21 heavyweight wire-guided torpedoes, and modernized Exocet SM-39 anti-ship missiles. During its test carried on in the Mediterranean Sea in October 2020, the Suffren also successfully fired an Exocet SM-39 anti-ship missile.